Now the next option under this category is reselling on eBay. eBay is now the biggest and most well-known auction and shopping site out on the net, with every country having its own local chapter as well as the main international site. The cost varies from country to country, and usually you pay a small insertion fee to list your product and a small portion of the selling price when your item sells. You can also open an eBay store if you wish to sell on a regular basis. There are some very good profits to be made by buying products that are cheap and advertised poorly, or with restrictions that you could purchase and re-promote attractively at a good markup. For reselling other people's stuff on eBay, sometimes you will find items where the people who listed them were not very careful about how they listed them, with no picture, terrible descriptions, no reserve, and other obstacles that have stopped people buying. This can become a real bargain for the smart investor by buying these items at the right bargain price and then advertising them properly with good photos and descriptions. It is possible to resell them at a substantial profit for almost no effort. Another good idea is to sell things on behalf of other people for whatever reason do not want to sell it themselves. So you just have to agree to take a mutually agreed upon commission. Then you can check out church fairs, garage sales, antique fairs, estate sales, opportunity shops and auction houses. So you can often find all manners of stuff being sold at a bargain price. So these type of things can bring good sale on eBay. So after just a few easy sales, you could potentially double or quadruple your money. To sell on eBay, click on the button Start Selling. You will be redirected to this page. Here we need to basically browse categories or enter the product name. Let's say we browse categories for now. We want to sell shoes. We'll select this option. Men's shoes. And we'll go for casual shoes. So you will get a long listing details form to fill out, which includes title, subtitle, category of the product which we have already chosen, UPC, so this is nothing but a unique product identifier code, then condition, so this states whether the product is new with box, new without box, new with defects, pre-owned. So this will set the customer's expectation, then the photos of the products, then the brand, style, size of the shoe, additional details. So we'll not be going into each and every field, item descriptions, format, fixed price or will it be an auction, then a duration if it's an auction style, starting price, buy it now price, payment options, whether you want to receive the payment through PayPal, then shipping details. Now let us just go through the fee structure. So there are two main types of selling fees. So when you list an item, there will be an insertion fee, and when your item sells, there will be a final value fee. But every month there will be a 50 listings free when you insert your product. Okay, so here it is mentioned every month you will get up to 50 insertion fee listings. You can even get more if you already have an eBay store. So I will be sharing this particular link with you. You can go through the fee structure from eBay and explore the tool yourself. So this is it for this lecture. See you in the next one.